Hey guys, welcome back to the new video. So today we have news about cars, innovating cars. So the news is that Chery introduces mini electric vehicle QQ Ice Cream. So according to the detailed news, the Chery QQ Ice Cream is the first car under iCar Ecology, a new subdivision under Chery iCar Ecology. iCar Ecology is all about ecosystem and cross-border integration. The latter term means that Chery cooperates with the companies outside the car industry to create an ecosystem around a vehicle. iCar and so iCar Ecology has signed deals with Hire and Alibaba Cloud to develop cloud-based Internet of Things, which short term is IoT services. IoT, Internet of Things services, that will connect the vehicle to other internet connected devices at home, at the office, and at other places like shopping mall and restaurant. The Chery QQ Ice Cream is the first car to use this new ecosystem. What it entails exactly on a practical level is just unsure. Chery will unveil more of the working on the ecosystem. The Chery QQ is powered by a TZ160 XFDM 13A electric motor with 27 horsepower, mated to a lithium iron phosphate battery pack. Top speed is 100 km per hour and range will be about 175 km, and the size is 2980, 1496, 1637, without 1960 millimeter wheelbase. So if you like this video news, or hit the likes button, subscribe, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe and follow us on different social media platform. Thank you so much for watching.